here are some pro tips when you are presenting your portfolio work for core classes. The first thing you can do is you can start by introducing the topics that you studied this year. Just a nice overview introduction. Then you would transition to your seventh or sixth grade work. And you want to explain what you did for the assignment or the project, and then also talk about what you learned by completing it. And then you would focus on what you would like to share as far as, are you going to talk about your craftsmanship or curiosity or grit, something that you're proud of connected with that seventh or sixth grade work. And then that would help you transition to your eighth grade piece. You would share your eighth grade piece of work, explain what you did, explain what you learned by completing it, and then hopefully at that point you can talk about how you've grown from seventh and sixth grade to eighth grade using your work as your evidence. And if you do those things and have them planned out, your presentation is going to be quite full and it will flow nicely. And then you just have to practice. And so these are things you can have on your note cards, things that you can help each other remember when you're practicing. And that's the most important part, is to leave time to practice. Remember, you should have the physical work to pass out so that the people in the audience can look through it and they can kind of see what you're talking about, see how you did. And then you would have images that connect to the work that'll be up on the screen. So if you do that for each of your core classes, you will be in great shape.